And welcome back. It's kind of too bad he wasn't with Detroit last weekend when they played at U.S. Bank Stadium. But Eagan, Minnesota native and former Jackrabbit standout Zach Zenner is back with the Lions after they released Amir Abdullah yesterday. The future doctor is now fully healthy and back with the team that he's played well for in the NFL when he's got a chance. His best game you're looking at coming on a Monday night game back in 2016 when he scored a pair of touchdowns against Dallas. He was also the Lions' starting running back that year in their playoff game against Seattle. Zach is the second all-time leading rusher at South Dakota State behind Josh Ronick after his prolific career with the Jackrabbits.